We better get these barricades up.
You thought that.
Why are we waiting?
Wait until you hear that ferry.
The engines are really loud.
We need to be
and they're going to attract all of the infected in this area. I want to get out of here as bad as you do, but we need to be ready, because once those things start coming, they're not going to stop until either we're dead or they are.
You can count on it. Yeah, let's do this.
I'll need a couple of minutes to get the engine started.
Here they are!
spotted! Here they come!
Better get these barricades up.
Yeah, you're all welcome to help out anytime.
What are we waiting for?
We did it! Get in! Go!
Well, what do we got here? Something good in here?
Now this is fascinating. That chemical substance, which forms the basis of those old weapons, is a mutagen. The Orsis must have been exposed to it.
You must be careful to avoid the mutagen. Do you understand?
Yeah, take this. Maybe you can find some use for it. Can you give me a hand here? I need electronics for my inventions. I will give you ammunition for them. Bring as much as you can find.
I'll do what I can.
Good. My inventions usually prove to be very useful. Electronic scraps, as many as you can find. Bring them to me.
We better get these barricades up.
Henderson, thank God. We're almost there.
What are we waiting for?
Thank you, my friend.
Whew, thank God that's over.
Food is all we have here.
We can't go anywhere until we find some kind of shelter. Maybe you can clear the square and see what's there. We can't stay here out in the open.
Let's get out of the rain and hide inside that corrugated shed.
We need a safe place to hide.
We need somewhere safe to hide.
Might not be such a crazy idea.
How about that old shack?
It should hold up for a bit, but we no can stay forever.
Since the entire town's been under, we need a safe place to hide. The cinema might not be such a crazy idea after all.
Well, what do we got here?
Someone needs to recon the city, get a handle on things. Standing around here as well as she's not.
Do that again!
Thank you. Something good in here?
Someone needs to recon the city, get a handle on things.
No sense in getting worked up. The military might have just pulled back
the military.
Has it done anything?
Why do they have all that equipment?
There's got to be somewhere that's safer than this.
Looking.
next?
It's clear.
Someone needs to recon the city, get a handle on things. Standing around here accomplishes nothing.
There's got to be somewhere that's safer than this.
Thank you very much.
We should keep looking.
I won't let you down.
Since the entire town's been overrun, we need a safe place to hide. The cinema might not be such a crazy idea after all.
Once we're holed up in the cinema, I'll try to contact Briggs.
Yeah.
It's strange that the military hasn't done anything.
We were
Why do they have all that equipment
here?
If they're not going to use it?
They should have been.
Capable of handling the outbreak. Wonder what happened.
Henderson's been overrun. We need to find someplace safe.
I want to go back. The city doesn't look safe.
After we know the Tierra is safe, then we can look around, see if there are any other survivors.
There's got to be some.
Heard you know about a safe place in town.
There's an old movie theater called Jacqueline's. It don't have any exterior windows, so once the doors are barricaded, we should be fairly safe. It also has a bar, or used to anyway, so once we're over there, we'll have plenty to eat and drink. Jacqueline should still be there, assuming she survived. She loved that place, and I no can imagine her abandoning it. So, what you think? Will you go check it out?
Yeah.
The theater shouldn't be far from here. Let me know when you get over there. Good luck out there.